I think it's a day with mixed emotions for you, but also because of the loss of Richport today.
Yeah, it's it was a pretty hectic day. We lost Richie already after 10K, and he is our main guy for GC 2 years in a row. I think that's also a big difference. And you can lose one day, like 1 year, your GC guy, but now 2 years, he's 32. It's not the best for him. It will be not easy for him to get back in his mind. But the good thing is that this crash was not as bad as the crash last year, so he will recover faster. Hopefully he's back fast on his bike and he can still do maybe a vault or something. I think for us it's going to be super hard to, like we saw also last year when we lost Richie, it's really hard to do good in the second and third week. But hopefully TJ stands up and he is capable to do something in the mountains.
Bon, j'ajoute juste qu'on fera toutes les traductions en français à la fin de la conférence de presse. Question suivante.
Like, what did you thought the last game? You want to attack with you? You could win against the Dane Corp because he was on the lead.
Yeah.
Hello.
Yeah. Yeah, I thought to win. Yeah. I was believing in my sprint. I'm pretty fast myself, so I really do want to wait on my sprint. Maybe I start a little bit too late. Maybe I have to go by myself first. But that's after the race. You always look for an explanation how you could win. And for me, it was a big disappointment because it was a really big goal for me winning in this jersey. I think it would be a really nice picture. And it was a main goal. But yeah, sometimes you win, sometimes you lose. And that's how it went.
Question suivante, next question.
Djemokovic said something very interesting after the race. He said, did you see how good Greg was climbing in the Tour of Suisse? Is it realistic to say that you're going to extend your yellow jersey for one more day? Is it possible?
Maybe, yeah. We'll see. No, I think Lorient, where I won, was pretty hard. But no, I think I'm just really happy about the first week, how the team was riding. We were always in front. We take a stage win with the team in Cholet. Would be better if I would win here, but we had also 6 days or 7 days yellow jersey. It's already something. And from this after this rest day, it's going to be an open race for us. Maybe more freedom. And yeah, maybe I try to go in the break with the yellow jersey on Tuesday.
Les trois dernières questions, s'il vous plaît. Three last questions. Two last questions, because we have a plane just after. Les deux dernières questions.
Tomorrow, do you have to give a press conference about your future?
Maybe. I would say you could come. Maybe I have something to say. Yeah. And if I have nothing to say, we can still talk about something else than about cycling.
Et la dernière question, s'il vous plaît, last question.
Greg, just to know, the leg seems very good today. With this form and the freshness you maybe still have, what can you do in the next 2 weeks in this team? Do you see some opportunities left?
Yeah, a few, I think. I really wanted to do a good tour. Like I said before, I was happy about my spring, but not super happy. And I'm a guy who always searched for more, and I always wanted to do better, and that's how happy went my season so far. So I really want to do good the second and third week. Okay, it's going to be a lot of mountain stages, but the in-between stages, maybe I'm going to try to go for it. And I didn't give up yet my goal for a stage win.
Thank you.